Thank you. anyway, our Gershwin medley, and we just really enjoyed doing all those favorites and adding the harmonies. And now we would we'd like to sing for you a Billy Joel tune. Actually, at the end of last year, Billy Joel received the Gershwin, the Library of Congress, Gershwin Prize for Popular Song. So, as a wonderful singer, songwriter, pianist, we are going to do this lovely arrangement by Mac Huff of Lullaby.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We are actually going to be singing at the Staten Island Yankees game Sunday afternoon, 4 o'clock, Father's Day. So do come and join us, and you'll hear the Roaring Chorus sing both the Star Spangled Banner and America the Beautiful. So, ready, aren't we, guys? Ready for that event? We got our t-shirts and everything. Right, for one that we definitely think is appropriate to the month. Maybe not for the, for the weather today, but June is busting out all over.
Thank you.
so much for coming, and we hope you'll join us for refreshments outside, a lovely reception, and we're delighted that you're here, and we'll close with our favorite encores, things that we've used for these two songs, well, one of them in particular, since our first get-together 5 years ago, right? So, Moon River, followed by Let There Be Peace on Earth. And, Tamara, is there something I've forgotten? I'm sure. I want to include. Yes, there are things I have forgotten. I want to thank, the chorus is great, everyone helps out, and in particular, there are several of those who help with administrative tasks, and we certainly appreciate that. Jeff Sperber, our choral librarian, and also responsible for the administrative help, along with Linda Arezzo, who is here, who has been away from us for a bit, but she'll be back. Wonderful librarian as well. The folks that help every week, we have to have our coffee, our refreshments, you know, right in the middle of rehearsal. Diane Glass, thank you so very much. Our wonderful sergeant at arms who can't be with us tonight, Bob Kenny, who keeps us all in order, more or less. And our ladies who help with the Friends of Rory chorus, Maria and Paula, thank you so very much. All our wonderful section leaders and our lady who helps us every week, who's gonna get back into the swing of it our next season, Marilyn Kashek. She's here for moral support tonight. Thank you again for coming, and we'll close with to our two encores.
Where she puts that way, again, I'm the director of Musical Chairs, which runs the Roaring Chorus program, and we can't do it at all without the tireless dedication of our choral director, Miss Elizabeth McCullough.
Thank you.
everybody. We want to present something to the ladies that helped us out so much here, to Tamara, to Sandra, to Beth. On behalf of the board,